office headquarters at the national park. Another key role of the Tiger Patrol unit is to take possession of illegal items. And they want to show Giles some of these confiscations.
So Deanne, is it always in a secure place, always locked?
Field manager Deanne wants to show him how bad the situation has become.
They'd be worth a lot of money on the black market, so they keep them, you know,